Thailand For You.
In this edition, TV program Thailand For You, every week on ASEAN-TV. This year, Portugal and Thailand celebrate their 500 years of friendship. In 1511, Portugal was the first European country to set foot on Thai soil. The province of Prachuapkarikan has many features to please tourists and holidaymakers. Our most honourable guide is Governor Wiratsi Watanathrakun. In the very north of Thailand, we share with you an impression of Mae Hong Son and the village with long necks.
Visitor Media and Boom.TV present Thailand For You on ASEAN-TV.
Thailand For You is a new program that brings to you the unseen parts in and untold stories from Thailand. This is about sports, culinary affairs, culture, art and lifestyle, and also tradition, religion and the beauty of nature. Thailand For You tries to make the common things special and the special things common. Thailand For You
is all about where to go and what to do.
Entertainment, culture and art.
Everything dealing with the cuisine.
They're not a little frog in a coconut shell.
อีสานก็เป็นอะไรที่แบบมันไม่เหมือนจังหวัดอื่นเขามันมีหลายสิ่งหลายอย่าง
Riders from all over the world are gathering here to compete for this World Cup.
Conditions are great. The water is really warm and the wind is really good. Everything is really good here.
Sometimes men lose, sometimes women lose.
She's just one incredible sailor.
You have to do something with your spare time and cash.
Thailand For You, every week on ASEAN-TV. Portugal was the first country that set foot on Thai soil. This year, Portugal celebrates its 500 years of friendship with Thailand.After the Portuguese arrived and settled in Ayutthaya, merchants from France, the Dutch Republic, and the British Empire came also to Siam. The Portuguese ambassador looks back on the 500 years of cooperation at the special exhibition in the National Museum in Bangkok.
Lisbon was a world exhibition site in 1998. We know what it can mean in terms of people from all over the world coming and visiting. Ayutthaya has a very good selling point, which is the fact that it was a very cosmopolitan city in these glorious days.
I think it's a wonderful opportunity again for Thailand to display the cultural heritage that's here, you know, and that helps people today understand why you have to preserve that. It's not just a World Expo, which is shiny and new. It's really a chance to think about the history and the tradition that comes with that.
The 500 years relations with European countries started with the arrival of the Portuguese in 1511. Duarte Fernandes was the first European who set foot on the Kingdom of Siam. He was sent by the commander of the fleet, Alfonso Albuquerque, who already had conquered Malacca in the same year. In order to save good relations with neighboring states like Pegu in Burma and Sumatra,The Lisbon tailor Duarte Fernandes had been sent to Siam. With his arrival, long-lasting relations started between Siam and Portugal.
We will be able to show how the facades of the buildings, even religious buildings at that time, even with European or Christian blueprints, They were then decorated in a way that reflected the local culture in terms of color, in terms of architectural language. And I think this documentation center will be also a contribution to see how the two cultures, in a way, mixed in the same way that the DNA of Portuguese and Thais mixed in that.
Members of the well-known Simon Society were waiting for a lecture of the ambassador at the Portuguese exhibition in the National Museum. The ambassador explained that the expansion of Portugal was the result of a planned strategy. North Africa, the Persian Gulf, both coasts of India, and furthermore to the Southeast Asia and the Far East. A master plan executed by great names like Vasco da Gama and Bartolomeu Dias. The Portuguese plan to create their presence in the four corners of the world. This is also the name of the exhibition in the National Museum. Evidence of the Portuguese footprints are here in Yogyakarta in Indonesia, or the Holy Rosary Church in Dhaka, the nowadays capital of Bangladesh. The Portuguese fort were famous and spread over the Asian continent.
Well, it's very important to underline this aspect, that in a way we were the avant-garde, the first team of a globalization process that started around that time. The fact that we managed to report back to Lisbon what we were seeing, what we were witnessing, the opportunities of trade, the way people behave. These reports, it's incredible to imagine, but they were almost instantly translated in many European languages. They took 6 months to arrive to Portugal, but 1 year later, they had been published in Amsterdam, in London, in Paris, in Rome, because there was an eagerness to acquire this knowledge. On that sense, it's probably politically incorrect nowadays to continue to use the term discoveries, but in fact, yes, we were discovering for Europe lands and peoples that we were not really aware of before, in the same way that, thanks to us, peoples in Southeast Asia discovered Europe, discover lands they had almost no knowledge of.
Looking back at 500 years of friendship demands a glimpse into the future. Portugal within the European Union and Thailand within ASEAN.
Inside those regional organizations, the countries who have this kind of common historical past will, of course, have a kind of added value, an added contribution to give to strengthen that relationship between these two areas. So I do look forward for the next 500 years.
The province of Prachuapkirikan offers many unspoiled sights. The province is sandwiched between the Burmese mountains and the Pacific Ocean. Governor Wiratsi Watanatragun is our special guide. He elaborates on the possibilities for water sports and the special creature in the jungle of Kuiburi, the elephant. The governor advised us to wake up early and watch the sunrise at Prachuapkirikan Bay.
Thank you. วัดเนี่ยมีสภาพภูมิศาสตร์ที่มีความสวยงามตามธรรมชาติทางด้านตะวันตกเนี่ยจะเป็นแนวภูเขาตะนาวสีตลอดแนวประมาณ220กว่ากิโลเมตรนะครับทางด้านตะวันออกเนี่ยจะมีพื้นที่ของทุกอำเภอนี่จะติดทะเลทั้งหมดนะครับเพราะฉะนั้นจังหวัดประจวบคีรีขันธ์นั้นจะมีความโชคดีตรงที่ว่าเป็นจังหวัดที่มีความสวยงามตามธรรมชาติและมีการท่องเที่ยวที่หลากหลายนะครับจุดที่เราขอนำเสนอความเป็นเอกลักษณ์ที่โดดเด่นของจังหวัดประจวบคีรีขันธ์ก็คือความเป็นเมืองที่เป็น4ป่า5เขา9ทะเล
The governor presents the campaign in a nice rhythm and rhyme 4ป่า5เขา9ทะเล In English 4 forests 5 hills and 9 beaches One of the 5 hills is a temple on top of the hill north of the Prachuap Kirikan Boulevard Looking north offers a fine view of the 3 bays which are also included in the 4-5-9 promotion campaignSouth of the Prachuap Kirikan Boulevard is Ao Manao, a beach of striking beauty. It is protected by the ring of islets.
ในทะเลเนี่ยในอ่าวประจวบเนี่ยในอนาคตจะปรับปรุงเป็นแหล่งท่องเที่ยวที่ส่งเสริมกีฬาทางน้ำจะมีเป็นอ่าวแข่งเรือใบอ่าวแข่งวินเซิร์ฟไคบอร์ดในอนาคตตรงนี้นะครับก็จะเป็นสถานที่แข่งขันกีฬาทางน้ำซึ่งจะมีความเหมาะสมทางด้านกายภาพเพราะว่าจะมีสถานที่ที่เหมาะสำหรับการชมแข่งขันกีฬาทางน้ำตรงนี้ด้วย
กุยบุรี north of Prachuap Kirikan is called Elephant Land. In กุยบุรี Forest Park and in ป่าละอู live white elephants.
จะร่วมกันจัดพิธีทำบุญเพื่ออุทิศส่วนกุศลให้กับช้างป่าที่ณสถานที่ที่ช้างป่าเคยเสียชีวิตซึ่งเป็นความขัดแย้งระหว่างคนกับช้างในอดีต
The ceremony was attended by Princess Rangsi Nopadon Yukon, a noted conservationist and member of the royal family. She is gifted. She has a sixth sense, which enables her to communicate with the spirit of elephants who have passed away. The mahouts, the traditional elephant drivers, have the same power.Princess Rangsi encourages the elephant shaman to contact the spirit of Mae Po Thong, the elephant who died in an accident 13 years ago.
ให้เฮือกมาดิเฮือกมาถ้าเรียกมาเดี๋ยวนี้ตะโกนเรียกเฮือกเฮือก
ผมไม่เคยทำครับ
เรียกเราสิถ้าเรียก
จ้
างมา
ตีของผมครับ
ตรงนี้ด้วยมั้งนะ
ครับครับ
The three shamans are the large three in Thailand who are able to proceed to this ceremony
ฉีดปากหมูด้วยมา
ไม่หรอก
This ceremony is conductedTo contact the spirit and soul of the elephants who have passed away.
ผู้เฒ่าผู้แก่หรือครูบาอาจารย์ตั้งแต่ปู่ย่าตาทวดบรมโบราณมาเขาก็แนะนำสั่งสอนบอกกล่าวไว
้ The Mahouts are from Surin. This ceremony has its origin in the era of Sukhothai and Ayutthaya. In Thailand, the elephant has a special position.Because the king used them for many purposes, transport, war, and ceremonies. The ceremony by the three shamans from Surin was followed by a special prayer.
Yeah.
นอกจากมีวัตถุประสงค์เพื่ออุทิศส่วนกุศลแล้วเนี่ยยังจะส่งเสริมให้ผู้คนได้นึกถึงหรือมีความเมตตาต่อสัตว์รำลึกถึงว่าสัตว์ป่าก็เป็นสัตว์ที่มีชีวิตจิตใจนะครับเหมือนกับคนเพราะนั้นเนี่ยการดำรงอยู่ในโลกนี้ไม่ว่าคนหรือสัตว์ก็ควรจะอยู่ด้วยความรักความเมตตาต่อกัน
The city of Mae Hong Son itself offers a beautiful backdrop for scenic pictures. Mae Hong Son is located in the north of Thailand, west of Chiang Mai, close to the Burmese border. The lake and the temple are stunning with the Burmese mountains at the background. Mae Hong Son is enclosed by a mountainous landscape. In that area live many mountain people.Among them, the long necks. Thailand For You will send you now and then a postcard. Watch the images, no commentaries, no interviews. Now we send you a postcard from Mae Hong Son and the nearby village of the long necks.